This is Jerry Bassett for Snowmobile.com. Today we're here with Arctic Cat's 2013 Cross Tour. Now what the Cross Tour is, it's extending the XF platform, the stretch chassis Arctic Cat, to the another level. It can be a touring sled, it can be a cruising sled, but overall it is definitely a performance sled, and this specific one that we have here today is definitely a performance cruiser. It comes with Arctic Cat's famed turbo 1100 four-stroke engine. So if you want to get someplace in a hurry, this is rapid transit for Arctic Cat. Now the key things with this are, it is based on the XF 1100 chassis, which means it's a stretch track. So it has a slightly aggressive, more aggressive track than your trail sleds. This 2013 also has the race suspension unit that was pioneered by Arctic Cat last year. It's their Arctic Race Suspension ARS. It also has top-notch hydraulic disc brake. And in this particular case, because it's part trail sled, part off-trail sled, it comes with a grab bar so that you can balance off the running board and pull yourself over if you want to get off into deeper snow. So you can use this sled. It has extreme versatility for trail, or if you want to get off trail, you can cruise all day off trail with it. It has the long stretch track, it has the aggressive traction lugs, and it also has infinite power virtually with this turbo motor. Now you'll notice things on the Cross Tour, such as the taller windshield, and I think Arctic Cat actually calls this their mid-height. There is one that will be coming that's a little bit taller than this, but we found trail riding today that this is absolutely more than adequate. Now built into this are rear view mirrors. Cross Tour also comes with a handlebar bag, and there's a tank bag that comes here. Another feature of the Cross Tour is it comes with a cargo rack. This is a very sturdy cargo rack. So you can tie down all kinds of accessories that obviously will be available through Arctic Cat's Parts, Garments, and Accessories catalog. So for 2013, Arctic Cat is not standing still. Based on all the new models that they came out last year, they're extending their product line, and the XF 1100 Turbo is an extension of the on-trail, off-trail, versatile, hybrid type snowmobile, and this is what we were riding today. And this thing not only moves on the trail, it's very good when you want to get into powder. For certain market segments where you put on lots of miles in a day, this will be a snowmobile that'll be a preferred choice for 2013.